My love, I thought was true. And now I'm a feeling blue.
Fetching silly money now at the moment, about 1800 quid if you can find one. That is George Blackwell, came from Newark, New Jersey, did that single called Can't Lose My Head, and actually owned the label as well, Smoke Records.